And you might see some familiar faces in this next story. Campus canines were used as puppy therapy today for students. The architecture department is hosting multiple events throughout the week to help their students with stress from finals. The rest of the week will include events like massage chairs, movies, free food, and jazz music.
We would like our students to understand how to maintain healthy ways of living throughout this high pressure period.